What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable your Twitch account through both the Twitch website and the Twitch mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Twitch is a great place to stream live to your audience. However, it only takes a handful of toxic personalities to ruin your community. Whether you're looking to take a break to try and get rid of some toxic individuals, or you've got security concerns associated with your Twitch account and you just want to take it down for a bit, disabling your Twitch account is a great way to address those concerns. When you deactivate your Twitch account, all of the information associated with your account is saved and stays the same, but your account is no longer accessible or discoverable through any searching. You'll have up to 12 months to reactivate and restore your Twitch account, which you can do simply by logging into it, as you normally would on any platform. You should note that if you leave your Twitch account disabled for more than 12 months, Twitch will delete all of the information associated with your account and make your username available to the public for someone else to claim. In this video, I'll show you how to disable your Twitch account through both the Twitch website and the Twitch mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Let's start by walking through the steps to disable your Twitch account on the Twitch website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitch.tv, and then sign in to your Twitch account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Click your Twitch profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that menu. You'll land on your Twitch settings screen. Step 3. Make sure Profile is selected in the row of menu options on this screen, and then scroll down the Profile menu until you see the Disabling Your Twitch Account section. Step 4. Click Disable Account in this section. You'll land on the Disable Account screen. Step 5. Click Disable Account on this screen. A window will pop up asking you to confirm your Twitch password. Step 6. Enter your Twitch password and then click Verify. The next screen confirms that your Twitch account has been disabled. Next, let's look at how to deactivate your Twitch account using the Twitch mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Step 1. Launch the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Tap your Twitch profile icon to open your account menu, and then click Account Settings in this menu. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 3. Tap Account in the list of options. You'll land on the Account screen. Step 4. Tap Disable Account. You'll land on the Disable Account screen. Step 5. Tap Disable Account on this screen. The next screen asks you to confirm your Twitch password. Step 6. Enter your Twitch password and then tap Next. You'll be routed back to the Twitch login screen, where you'll see a note briefly displayed at the bottom confirming that your Twitch account has successfully been disabled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.